please move quickly to the chamber lock, as the effects of prolonged exposure to the button are not part of this test. Please be advised that a noticeable taste of blood is not part of any test protocol, but is an unintended side effect of the outcome.